announce his big move, so.
It's gonna announce every move, though, ain't it?
No, it only announces things on cooldowns. Paralysis. Like big cooldowns. It's like a select, like paralysis, you know? Like a select group. Unending
resolve. Trinket it. In like
gotcha.
Alright. Serenity.
Infernal. You're about to key on you.
What's up?
Chi on you? You got the chi thing on you? I'm eating it. Do you have any cooldowns?
Yeah, yeah. I got some myself.
Holy cow. Shatter fury. What is going on? Why can't I fucking heal you? Are you either LOS? Seduction. I fucking something up. Can you LOS for a while? Is that possible?
I was in a stun.
Chaos bolt. Chaos bolt.
That was a tough one. My god, something was happening in that match, so I have no idea what it was.
That monk did double the damage of the... He did the more than damage than me and the freaking lock combined.
Well, you... I think you were DPSing when you had the touch of karma on you. That's what I was trying to say, but I forgot the word.
I was never DPSing the monk. I was always DPSing the...
deal, I think?
No, he can only redirect damage that I deal to the monk back to me.
Yeah, you're right.
Or he can put his own like super where he does a ton of damage to me.
Yeah, yeah. No, you're definitely right. He only did 8k damage with touch of karma. Rising sun kick, just like a regular dump, or is what he did most damage with.
How much do you do in rising?
Well, Rising Gun Geek did 110k total, 24% of his damage. Let me watch the recording.